I show here, I already mentioned a little bit, is that basically when we came here last time, you know, we played, I don't know how many shows we played in our career, but it's got to be over 1,000 shows now. And you just don't remember every show in the same way. Like, it just wouldn't, it would be a lie to say that every time we come off stage, we go, oh, I'm going to remember that show forever. But when we came here in 2017 and did the show for Friends, we came off stage and we were all like, have we ever played